Mirage G4. So push start installation with remote start, trunk release, naglagay na rin tayo, key fob cover, nag-avail na rin si sir to protect his key fob para pag nalalaglag, hindi masisira agad. Okay, so to remote start, i-hold nyo lang yung lock button, 3 to 5 seconds, start na. Okay, so key fob nakasama, dalawang piraso. And yan, nakalock yan, kahit malayo nyo siya i-start, safe na safe. Then trunk release, i-hold nyo lang to hanggang mag-open. Okay, then pasok tayo sa loob, pakita ko si push start button. So ito yung ating push start button sa abang natin nilagay. Pag aksidente na pindot yan, hindi yan mamamatay. Okay, tingnan natin yung sounds. Yan, ganun yung dati niya susiyan, nakatakip na. Okay, then even naka-under po kayo, pwede kayong mag-lock. Pwede kayong mag-unlock sa key fob. Okay, kasi sa disuse, hindi pwede yan. Okay, pag gusto nyo patayin, apak sa brake, isang pindot. Pag gusto buhayin, apak sa preno, isang pindot. Ganun lang kadali. And manual transmission, so ito, so neutral lagi, tsaka handbrake. Kapag nakababa si handbrake, hindi nyo siya mare-remote start. Okay, so napaka-basic gamitin, and yon. So 1-year warranty, naka 20% off discount, guaranteed clean wirings, quality insulation, and free back to zero fumigation after the insulation, guys. Alright, so maraming salamat and bye-bye!